It was my cue to move. When Vilberg was busy fixing the armory, Edward was left unprepared, ill-equipped, and without his best guard. That was my best chance to strike against the king, and our forces were to meet by Gloucester. I was sure Wilbur couldn't make it, even if he tried hasting his forces with a whip. We were about to enter the battlefield, and Wilburg of Normandy was nowhere to be seen. Victory was mine.
Brothers, sons of England, I am Edward, son of Ethelred, your king. Godwin has gathered traitors, criminals, thieves and rapists. This so-called army is nearing our position right now. They hope to catch us off guard, to take our land, our freedom, and our lives. Friends, this battle is not only to kill Godwin and destroy his army. Today, we fight to prove that peace cannot be taken away from us. His will cannot be imposed on us. I will be proud to lead you, my warriors, into battle. Hold your weapons. Arm positions. Take formations. It is time.
Grab your weapons. Anglo-Saxon! Anglo-Saxon! Spears up! Let's go!
It is time!
Spears on me!
Husker!
Spears! Make haste!
Men! Attention!
Finally!
Spears on me!
Stand ready! Men! Head it out! Godwin!
Edward!
Grab your weapon! On board, Thelman! Swiftly!
I am ready! New gear! Finally!
Grab your weapon! This way, Ben!
It is time!
Spears on me! Let's go!
Attention! Husker!
I am ready! Finally! They are attacking! Cavalry! Give them hell!
They won't see us there.
Finally! This way!
Infantry!
I am ready!
On me! your weapon! Attack!
Finally!
Infantry!
Ready to leave! It was only a fraction of their forces. There will be more coming. Prepare! I am ready! Another group at sight! Warriors! Regroup! Traitors on the way! Warriors! Show them no mercy!
Spears on me! Make haste! Make haste! For the king!
Ready to leave! Conquer! Over here! Over here! We fight for the king! It is time! Is coming! Finally!
Spears on me! Spears on me! Make haste!
Withdraw! Over here!
Get ready!
Ready to leave!
Spears on me! Pull back!
Over here!
Make haste!
They will die! Like this. We must reform in our camp. Brothers, follow me towards fortified positions. Hold on until I bring more allies. Defend this position.
Grab
your weapon.
Thank you.
Thank you. iceberg! And he's got Seaward and Leofric's veterans with him!
This is it, brothers! This is what we've been training for! Keep moving! Let's help them! For the king!
Onward! Hunter! Kill!
Thank you.
squad. Repositioning.
Glad you made it. These reinforcements are most welcome.
Edward! Is up! Move! Stay! Shields! This way!
We fight for the king!
It seems it's ready for worse.
Over there! Shields! On the devil!
It is time!
War is over at last. Our country can finally live in peace now.
Look, it's Godwin, and he's alive.
You will regret your deeds. Imprison him!
I was wrong. The bastard had more in him than I ever anticipated. He swept through the battlefield like a thunder. A messiah Edward was praying for. The battle was lost. I underestimated Wilberg, never considering him a worthy opponent. After all, you can't reason with emotions. Yet, ironically, that affection led to Wilberg's demise. Believing he was saving his father, the bastard took an arrow with Edward's name on it. However, the king was already victorious, and Wilberg never became either a martyr or a hero. Not even a son. Just another casualty. And history has no gentle way in dealing with the beaten. But I did not intend to stay defeated. I had to make sure that the name of Godwin of Kent will be remembered and down in history books as the one who set Britain on fire.